pocket, throws on the right, throws an interception underneath. Rasul Douglas pitches it back to Jair Alexander. Alexander, Singletary, knocks tackle him.
No, I'm watching Buffalo last night in the second half. And for years I called it low sports self-esteem. When you never have a ring, you never won anything really. And then you get good, maybe even really good like Buffalo, and you're already getting Super Bowl tattoos. They came into the game without their top receiver. They lost three starters during the game. And yet, when you look at the box score this morning, Green Bay had more first downs, was better on third down, had the longer time of possession, had fewer turnovers, more yards a rush, more total yards. Buffalo was rested. Buffalo was at home. Buffalo sat there and prepped for Green Bay. Green Bay is falling apart physically, barely has a functional passing game, and they outscored Buffalo the last 2.5 quarters.
All right, that's a good win, man. Anytime you win at home, right? Anytime you win at home, it's sick or a good win, man. Congratulations.
Yeah. Rodgers.
Great start.
Rosen complete. Pocket collapsed around him. Yeah. It was going down. Good pressure at Oliver.
Get it, sir. Now no maple. Bitch, I'm sipping on that white. Yep.
Picks up the slot. Three straight running plays. Singletary reels off another big one. Into the secondary. Quick cut, Singletary. All the way to the 15-yard line.
I took it on the line.